Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to make a tutorial on how to make a cabbage in Minecraft. Step one is probably find some flat ground. Well, that's rare. First, you should find some flat ground. Like here, for example. Also, this only works in 1.13 plus. So the items you need to get are a turtle shell, armor stand, daylight detector, piston, a button, lever, or pressure plate. Some blocks, if you want to tilt the ground afterwards, I'd recommend grabbing grass. And if you want to tilt the ground, grab a hoe. Oh, that's all you need. First, you make a 2D pole, 2-block deep pole. Place the daylight detector. So if you need to see the inventory more clearly, you are allowed to pause. You can't place a block here, so place a block there. Don't break the blocks off. Place down the blocks. Place a downwards facing piston. There we go. And push down the block. Then you can place another block on top, and then press it down, break the block, break the whole system. And if you have chose grass, you can tilt the ground. And boom, there's your cabbage. I hope you enjoyed this different style type of video. Like and subscribe if this tutorial helped you. And share the video. That's all from me. Bye. See you in the next one.